impossible to know the exact amount of memes that are being produced each and every day. Seriously, we tried to look it up, but new memes are being made each and every day. You kids are working hard. Nevertheless, each year, certain memes, well, they make their way around the internet and are more popular than others. And we're here to count them down in today's video. Now, we've all seen them, we've all laughed at them. Hell, a lot of you have probably made one or two yourselves. Maybe even a few on me. But what is a meme? Now, most people, they probably associate the word with just a funny picture. But let's take a look at the definition before we start this list. According to the Oxford Dictionary, a meme is defined as an image, video, piece of text, typically humorous in nature, that is copied and spread rapidly by internet users, often with slight variations. Memes are so powerful, they've in fact made the fat Jewish a multimillionaire.
Yeah, go figure.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Michael McCredden, and to close out the new year, well, we're counting down the top 5 memes of 2018. Whether it's your favorite celebrity or simply an internet trend, well, we all get a good laugh enjoying some memes. And we thought that a meme video, well, it would be an appropriate way to end the year. A lot of them have gone viral on this channel. Some of our biggest videos of the year. Now, if you feel like we've missed out on one, make sure you let us know in the comments down below. Also, what was your favorite meme of 2018? For me, 100%, it was Thanos' car. I even interviewed the guy. Yeah, be sure to check out that video. All right, let's get into today's list. Kicking the list off at the number 5 spot, we got Mason Ramsey, aka Yodeling Kid, aka Walmart Kid, or Walmart Yodeling Kid. I don't know, he's got a whole bunch of nicknames. After performing Lovesick Blues by Hank Williams at a Walmart in Illinois, well, the 11-year-old boy, he went viral, and he stole the hearts of millions around the world. Now, as a result, Mason's singing, it spawned dozens of popular memes, and several people even built the courage to go to Walmart themselves and film, well, singing in the aisles. Everyone was doing it. Now, this is one of the few examples of memes that were made to compliment the subject's talent rather than putting them down. Now, Mason's popularity online, it opened several doors, including an appearance on the Ellen DeGeneres Show. Mason Ramsey was also given the chance to perform at 2018's Coachella Music Festival, where he was incredibly well received by a crowd who was not necessarily there for country style music. I mean, the crowd, they went absolutely crazy. I think he even took a photo with Justin Bieber. He was a star. Okay, the kid's still famous, just get worried what happens when puberty hits. Sometimes it can go either way. Coming in at number 4, we're gonna go with Uganda Knuckles. Uganda Knuckles is a funny looking character that arose after Greg Zilla, a YouTuber who included the character Knuckles in his review of a Sonic video game. Now, the character reportedly originates from the Uganda film Who Killed Captain Alex. Now, it took a while for the character to catch on with the public. By the end of 2017, an artist known as Devin Art, well, he created a 3D version of Knuckles that found itself in VR chat. It began being used by gamers to troll other players online. The question, do you know the way?
Do you know the way?
I know the way.
You have to have a bullet to know the way.
Well, it became a popular catchphrase.
Do you know the way?
By early 2018, Uganda Knuckles, it had gone viral. However, the meme, it had sparked controversy, with many considering it to be a racist caricature that mocked African people. Now, despite the issues some people took with the meme, and Uganda Knuckles, well, it continued to be used as a troll in online games. VRChat eventually was forced to take action against anyone who used the meme to harass other players and ruin their gaming experience. All that clucking, eventually it had to end.
To know the way,
to know the way, you need to have Ebola.
Coming in at number 3, we have Tide Pods. And not because of the popularity this product had in the laundry aisle, but more because people just wouldn't stop making it a meme, calling it one delicious snack. In January of 2018, Tide Pods became a world-class meme. It ranged from pictures of the product replacing actual food to real videos of people eating the product. What came to be known as the Tide Pod Challenge began circulating all over the web. Now, most users who showed themselves eating the product assured people that it was all in good fun.
No.
We actually made it before they were famous on Tide Pods, and that video got demonetized. Really goes to show you how out of control this meme was. They're so dangerous. All right, let's move on. In second place, we're going with the Angry LeBron meme. Now, this meme, it came after a mistake made by J.R. Smith that lost the Cleveland Cavaliers game 1 of the NBA Finals against the Golden State Warriors. Caught on camera, LeBron instantly expressed his frustration to his teammate, Of course, like anything in life, well, the internet, it could not go without its say. The photo went viral, and from there, well, the rest is history. The internet spiraled out of control with hundreds of memes making fun of LeBron's facial expression and body language. His stance with his arms reaching out being a particular point of focus. One particularly hilarious meme was of LeBron handing Drake a baby. Yeah, that's because of the other popular news story about Drake finding out that he was in fact the father. You know, with his love child. With the chick out in Paris. Her name's Sophie Brazeau. We did it before they were famous on her as well. And finally, taking our number one spot is Lil Tay. Now, 9-year-old Lil Tay, she became one of 2018's most viral internet sensations. In just a short amount of time, she dominated social media in every way possible. She was on websites, she was on Good Morning America, she was on everyone's Instagram feed. It was an absolute nightmare. I'm just getting sick talking about her. Now, it wasn't so much because of her young age, but it was because of the amount of profanity and racial comments that she spewed from her mouth. Each and every video she put out just got worse and worse. Seriously, the girl needed some anger management. Lil Tay ended up garnering for herself 2 million followers on Instagram and 200,000 subscribers on YouTube. Don't be fooled though, she also garnered a lot of hate. And you can thank her haters for the dozens of memes they began spreading around the internet. From a picture where she appears with a bundle of $100 bills, to photo montages that portray her as a demon. Some were actually rather mean, and well, it didn't stop these from circulating. Poor, now I feel bad for the kid, all right.
Yeah. Lil Tay.
All right, so that wraps up the best of the best from 2018. I gotta give a shout out to my man Thanos Carr. He didn't make our list, but it was a really great meme. Especially like when I talked to the guy and how much it changed his life. He never felt so appreciated in his life. It was just a purple car he loved. And it just, well, turned out to look like Thanos. My name is Michael McCrudden. Let us know if we missed a meme that should have went on this list down below. My name is Michael McCrudden. Maybe you guys can make some memes about me. My name is Michael McCrudden. Love to see your memes. Hit me up on Instagram with all the memes you've got. And I'll see you guys in another video. My name is Michael McCrudden. Subscribe. I'm a meme.